north, all virtue salute thee, encompassed in honor, illuminating the dark. Chivalry here does blaze as a beacon, shining more brightly than measure may mark. Conquest on quest, champion to Gwynedd, the best and the brightest of Norshield to seek. Virtue embodied, displayed in her people, as his last labor to lay at her feet. First found the shine, Isaac de Hugo, patron of grace, genteel courtoisie. Then smiling Nicholas, Gaius looked at her, abounding in life in pure joie de vivre. Reverence next, Wolfgang von den Lohen richly reveals as noble and knight. Largest is the gift of Kirkton-Alagar, as generous Margaret Malise is height. Geoffrey and Anne, Norspoken holding, heart of the Norse shield, humilitous are. Lastly comes Olaf, blood axe tenacious, loyalty's lion, and known from afar. Sixfold the star, blazing in blessing, but not yet complete, cries champion and dare. Truth is the pillar, foundation of honor, and David himself doth veritas bear. And who but the princess, Gwynedd most precious, could franchise maintain, who constant hath stood with Davin Gwynedd, with Davin of Welfmy, warding and holding the first throne of Norshield in all to the good. Now Gwynedd hath woven words for her champion, argent extorted, what works have made known, thus ever to be a good knight and true. Her tears bless the one who such grace has shown. Keystone and beacon, beginning and pattern, long held upraised, now brought to an end. Davin and Gwynedd will ne'er be forgotten, as Conn and Cassandra to that place ascend. Star of the North, all virtue salute thee, argent and sable, golden and bright. Chivalry full star, griffin supported, guide.